Hoffa delegates leave the hall. As the Hoffa delegates leave the hall.
No, I'm sorry.
See you guys. Bye.
Bye.
There is no solidarity with Hoffa's followers.
Yeah, they're out of here today.
Hasta la vista, baby. They do not want to hear the message of the opposition.
Bye.
See ya. Even in the observation areas, there they go. A show of solidarity in our union. Just beautiful.
It's been nice.
Even though he said it's open night.
Does that mean we can move up in our seats?
Yes, we can. Why not? They're all leaving.
We should move up. Wait till they clear. Wait till they clear.
They be allowed back in?
Who knows? You know what? They'll come back in for Biden.
Oh, yeah.
You're right. You're right. They're going to come back in for Biden. All of Hoffa's people are leaving the union. This is what you're paying your dues for. They don't want to hear your votes. It's just like Sue Morin. It's just like Ed Reynoso. This is the endemic problem with our union. This is why we need change in the union. This is it.